All right, guys, today we're back at this hole in the river I fished at last year. And today we're gonna start out with this little underspin with a Z-Man shad fry, but we're probably gonna move to a night crawler if we don't have luck with this. Look at all those. Yeah. This water's really clear this time, guys, and I can see everything. And I see a ton of fish. I can't tell exactly what all of them are, but
they look like carp.
Yeah. Heck, I'll catch. I'm gonna throw on a night crawler.
Yeah.
All right, guys, since I think most of them are carp, we're gonna throw in a nightcrawler. We should have a lot of fun catching them. All right, guys, we got a worm on there, so we're gonna try and catch one of these carp that we see. This water is extra clear, so we're gonna try and stay way back here so we don't spook them. We're gonna take this camera off and put it in the water and see if we can't show you guys how many fish there are. Without spooking them. The water's so clear. I may have spooked most of them off.
They're coming right up to me. I shouldn't have said nothing.
Hey guys, I think you only saw a few of them, but before I walked over here, there was like literally like almost 100 of them swimming around. And we can't get any to bite because I think they're just spooked by how clear the water is. They're pretty much all carp. I may have seen a couple little bass. But yeah, I don't know if this spot's gonna be good to fish right now. What's over there? Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna be good right now because it's all clear. We've been throwing worms at them, but we haven't gotten any to bite it. I think they're all spooked. I've never seen this spot this clear. That kind of looks like a walleye. That one right there looks like a walleye sitting next to that rock right there. Alright guys, we're going to keep trying to fish it though, because I've seen a couple of what looked to be a walleye too. I've seen what looked to be a couple drum, I've seen some shad. I got one. He's a little carp. He hit it like a ton of bricks. A carp. He's not bad. All right, he's going back. There he goes. I cast it to the right side of this tree. Got another one. Think it's a drum. Little drum, guys. Going back. Oh yeah. Looks like another carp. Surprised he didn't get hang me up in there. There's a lot of parts of that tree for him to get hung up in. Holy crap. Dang, this is a big one. He's wrapping around my leg. This is a real big one. There you go. There he goes. All right, let's cast in that same spot and see if we can't get another one. That seems to be where they've been hitting, is right on the right side of this tree. Yep, there's one. Got him. Looks like another drum. Yep. Going back. There's another one. Every time I cast over there. These carp have a lot of power, especially on this ultralight. He's a pretty good one. Yeah, he's yeah, he's pretty big. Let's see if we can get him unhooked here. There he is. Going back. Drum. Going back. Oh, Yeah. I was hoping it was a walleye, but it's another drum. That's the first one to the left of the tree. I guess he's... Yeah. I guess he's kind of pretty in his own way. They fight good. Oh yeah, that's what you need. Come on back. Dang it, guys, another snag. I guess that's it for us. I'm just surprised we actually caught fish out of here. It being so clear, they kind of were spooked at first, but then they kind of calmed down and let us catch them. I caught nothing but carp and drum, but my friend caught a walleye that came off right in his hand as he went to pick him up. So, oh, my pliers. I heard something hit the water. I thought it was my phone. It was my pliers. Yeah. I mean, it should be waterproof, but who knows. But yeah, anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later.